did we enjoy that too? And I hear. So we have the audience here. Good. Now, so I said before that we have a little quiz, I suppose. Who thinks maybe Joey can put the house lights up for a second? Oh, quick, turn it back off. I put one back on, it's okay. Good. First hand that I see. I think there were five songs. Okay, so after when I go 3, 2, 1, who thinks they know what it is, put their hand up and I'll pick it out. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
That didn't work very well, did it?
Do you know what they are? Does anyone know what they are out there? The songs? Someone knows what they are. Oh, it's one of my students. Hello. You're going to pass now. Good. Good to see you. Before we had five songs, didn't we? We Go Together, one. What else did we have? Summer Nights. Sit down there. Haunted Hand Dive, yep. Beautiful Dropout. And Grease Lightning. Well, I can't wear a CD, can I? Or can I? Maybe later. Okay, good, we'll move on. Good. Okay, so let's put those house lights away, please. Good. Oh, that's very good. We'll move on to the theme. And I suppose, where do you go to from here? I suppose it's got to be to the real movie buffs, those people that love and are very much on the story of a movie, but also the soundtrack and music that goes along with it. The composer of this music needs almost no introduction, but if I say the word dinosaur, does that mean anything to anybody? No, Dr. Greg Hoffner, I'm not talking about you. You're not a dinosaur. You are the silver fox. Okay. So we thought we'd do something with some dinosaurs in it, and then we thought we'd go to the world's best super sleuth in the whole world. And he might have a tagline called 007.
Thank you. Thank you.
realizing that where do we go to from there? Maybe there were some people that could pick the song that we just played out of the song. Do you have some idea of that in the audience? I still want to give away this CD, if you want it. Anyone want it? What was the first one? James Bond theme. Second was? Okay, and the third one? Keep them up here, because I can hear it everywhere. I'm going to give you a CD. Come on, the phone. Give her a clap, please. And we're going to see that CD is actually an old band that used to be back in Australia in the eastern suburbs of Melbourne. Shout out to all the guys at Fox Hill City Band, hope you're doing well. So James Bond, where to from there? Well, we thought that we wanted to put a march in the concert, but movie marches, I'm not sure if a lot of exists, maybe they were written and things like that. But we thought we'd do something a little bit different. If we had John Belushi, John Candy, Christopher Lee, and maybe a movie by Steven Spielberg, we might have something that's a little bit interesting. And this certainly was. We thought we'd play for you March from 1941.
Thank you.
see something happening out the front, so it could be something special, I hope. Whenever putting together a program, you always want to find the best music. Unfortunately, with movie music, there is so much to choose from, and I can't obviously pack it all today. And we only have a number of weeks to be able to rehearse all the music we get to a certain standard. You having fun today, audience? Okay, that's good to hear. Well, you know, there's another audience that's actually watching today. We were really fortunate to get hold of some wonderful equipment that you see here, and here is a camera at the back. We're actually live streaming this all the way around the world. So say hello to the world. Hello, world. Turn around and say hello. So we thought we'd test the equipment out and see what it could do. And our friend all the way in Australia, Tim Kelly, brassband.com, there's a little plug for him, he's doing all of this work. So he got up at 5 a.m. this morning to make this stream happen. So can we give him a big clap, please? We're so fortunate to have the Cameron University band performing today, but we're also ever so fortunate enough to have some extra members that are assisting us today, members of the 77th Army Band. Can I just get this members from the 77th Army Band to stand up and give them a big clap, please? We're so fortunate to use members of their band, and we're also using members and faculty from our band and their concert this week coming, so it's a great pleasure. So we thought we'd turn up to a point in Rome, I suppose, in the music, and this is an opportunity to do a piece from the movie Saving Private Ryan. We hope you enjoy this hymn to the floor. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.